Thank you, Pastor Stephen, for that powerful word on fasting. If you prayed that prayer, we would love to celebrate with you. You can let us know by going to our Coastal Family Church app. You can get that on the App Store or the Google Play Store and clicking on the I Have Decided tab. It's also available on our website, www.coastalfamilychurch.com. We're so excited to begin our 21 days of prayer and fasting together today. We've developed a page on our website that is full of resources that we hope will answer all of the questions that you may have about fasting. Also on this page, you can find some resources to get involved with other people and find community that will hopefully support you during the fast. One of the ways that you can get involved are our virtual small groups. You can sign up for a virtual small group on our website or on our Coastal Family Church app by clicking the Join a Small Group button. And you'll just click one of the leaders, sign up, and that leader will reach out to you with all of the information that you will need that day to begin your plan. Another resource that we're going to make available to you during this 21 days of prayer and fasting is virtual and in-person prayer opportunities. Those times will be listed on the fasting resource page on our website. I want to invite you to really challenge yourself over the next 21 days to disconnect from the world so that you can reconnect with God. Give Him first place in your life, and I promise at the end of this 21 days, you will see the faithfulness of God.